So prepping your hairstyle is one of the most important things you can do. It's going to create the style that you want, make it last all day, and also be a softer, smoother finish. I think we tend to throw our hair up and put all the curls in, and then we think about hold and keeping it shiny and smooth at the end. So it's better to kind of build up your products as you go. So I would definitely recommend for prepping your hair, day-old hair, which means you would either wash it the night before you were going to do the hairstyle or the morning before. If you woke up that day and found that something was too oily or too greasy, you could always kind of just spot wash that section. That would usually be right around your front hairline. So you could rewash that and re-blow dry that. Or you could add a little dry shampoo. Dry shampoo also will help you get a fuller, more voluminous appearance at the end anyway, so it's not a bad thing to have to add. I would start with something with texture and a little bit of hold. So you could go with a texturizing spray like a beach spray, or you could do something that is meant to protect your hair against heat and offer a slight amount of hold to set your hair. So you would want to go through your whole entire head with that product. Next, you would want to curl your hair and finish the curls with a light, flexible holding hairspray. And you could do an aerosol or a wet, just depending on the look. Then you would want to tousle through the curls and recurl any that needed to be curled. And then you want to finish with a light, flexible hold and then a very, very light mist of kind of a strong hold if you need it. I would avoid a super strong or super kind of plasticky, shellacked look if you can. And I think you can rest assured if you're following these steps. If you keep your prep time in order, you won't need to finish with such a strong, heavy hold. And you'll get a more movable, flexible, pliable look. So you'll keep your look very modern by avoiding that. So those are some tips about how to prep your hair.